All right, you guys, I got one for you today. I got a little girl playing right outside of her house, and in the background of the film, you can actually see walking through the yard clearly a werewolf. That's right, a werewolf. Check it out. What is that, y'all? What is that? That is a werewolf. I mean, clearly. Oh, well, let's get a little closer. See? Look at that. It looks like a creature off of The Howling. I mean, that's crazy. Here we go again. I mean, here's another one. This is another cryptid. This is another mysterious animal creature. We don't know if it's created in the laboratory. It's no telling what this thing is, but it looks like some type of a werewolf or a dog man of some sort. Dog man, werewolf, werewolf man, wolf man, whatever. This thing is creepy looking. Now, this is another video of an alleged werewolf. The author of this video, we're not sure exactly who it is. It was kind of just found on the internet. We don't know where it came from, but this video has had a lot of rumors and mysteries pertaining to it. In the video, you can see standing outside of this window, whoever's filming it, it looks like he's filming a werewolf. Look at the ears on this thing. It looks just like the classic depiction of a werewolf. And like kind of skirts out of sight. Wow. This guy here possibly is looking at a TV screen, a monitor, a laptop computer or something. But while he's doing it in the background, you can see materializing, dematerializing, some type of shadow creature. Shadow figure, shadow man, shadow being, a ghost, y'all. And he has the notion to know or feel, maybe, he senses that something is behind him. He keeps looking back, but whenever he does, there's nothing there. Now, just keep looking, y'all. You'll see now it's going to rematerialize all over again in the background. And it's going to be, see, look, and it's going to be just standing there. This is a creepy thing. What is that? What is that? A shadow person? Shadow man? Shadow figure? It's a ghost. Now watch, as he moves from one side to the other. And he's going to disappear in mid-stroll. Watch.